Welcome back to Napoleon Total War. I forgot one important thing that I need to take Gibraltar if I want to eliminate Great Britain. Forget that.
D'autres ordres? Autre chose? D'autres ordres? Ordre du navire, bien reçu. Votre humble serviteur. On rejoint la flotte, monsieur.
Yeah. I think I can get them to Gibraltar, or at least close to it. I'm not really afraid that Nelson will intercept me. Okay, meanwhile, let's take London. Yeah, London. But it's gonna be a long battle.
Assiégez-les!
Be a battle I will fight, and Stuart. Cockroaches. Okay.
Horde de groupe, démontez l'avant-train.
Right. Well, I'll need to get closer, actually.
Oui, monsieur. Horde de groupe.
Hmm. As Napoleon said to the Spanish and to alter his words, who are you to stand against my men?
Milice.
What the fuck? Who slaughtered my... Never mind. How the hell did I lose so many men out of this battalion?
Infanterie!
The British reinforcements are gonna come.
Our men are running, sir!
Monsieur.
It's going well.
A glorious victory, sir, is soon to be yours. The men are fatigued, sir, and must rest a while.
It's done. Good. Heroic victory. London has fallen. At long last. It was a hard battle. I'll give the English that.
Hurrah! Hurrah! Aux armes! Assiégez-les! Préparez-vous pour la guerre!
It's done. England has fallen. Thank you. Bavaria is under siege by Kutuzov. It's almost done. Without England, they don't stand any chance whatsoever. My situation isn't desperate for now. But I definitely need to get troops. I need to get Ney's army back in Europe. I need Ney to deal with Archduke Charles. I need to deal with Kutuzov. I also need to take Gibraltar to finally deal with the British once and for all. And I need to do that quickly, actually. I have one. Okay. The British will have a hard time taking Wales back. Forget London, they don't stand a chance of taking London back. Hmm. I'm gonna give Wales to Ireland. I know it doesn't give me much in the way of money, but still. As for London itself, that I will hold personally. The big problem is that I need to maintain a force in London if I don't want an English rebellion on my hands. Not sure I like the popular hero perk. Morale isn't really an issue for me in battles. Still, it's a lot of morale. Now, Wellington, don't you ever learn? I see. Well, the Voo will hold out for 4 more turns. I believe in 4 turns I can...
Personne ne saura.
I can take Gibraltar. I really do not want them to declare war on me. Not Saxony. That would be a problem.
Monsieur, vos ordres?
I don't know if I can take Vienna, but definitely I'm gonna try it. Hmm. Well, they don't have a general, and I have fucking Napoleon and Murat. The thing is, do they have any? Well, they do have Hungarian fusiliers, they do have German fusiliers. They don't have skirmishers. Their artillery is... Actually, they have 12 pounders, fuck.
Hey!
I have 2 12 pounders and 1 6 pounder. That's a bit of a problem. Well, I guess I could move all the militia to help in taking Vienna. Huh. If they march out, well, I'll crush them. I'll just sweep down and take Vienna. And without Vienna, they'll be forced to declare peace. Anyway, Costin here, signing out.